Hello and welcome back to Uniti Update. It's 2017 and we got some new great things going on.
You're actually watching the last episode of Uniti Update that's going to be recorded in this room.
And this is because as Uniti grows, we need new large space for CNCs and a composite workshop and new offices.
So we've actually spent the last couple of weeks looking for a place to move. We've been to Malmö and Lund and different industrial areas, and we ended up finding the perfect spot just around the corner.
Now we just need to move out the last few things out of this studio so we can show you the whole process of moving in and moving out and a couple of new things that's been going on.
So let's move. What's up?
Hiking.
Good work, guys.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Hello everyone, welcome to our new headquarters. It's January, so pretty cold, so let's go inside. So this is our big new space. It's going to be divided up into one part of it for electronics and assembly and the other half for composites. So we need a composite studio because we're working more and more with composites now. So that's only part of the space and the other half is that way.
Okay, so on this side of the floor, we're gonna have CNC machines and all kinds of heavy machinery. Sorry for the mess.
Just kind of moved in here and everything is stored here. So let's go to the upper floor now.
So this is the upper floor where we have a lot of small offices at the moment, but there's going to be a lot of renovations, so most of these walls are going to go out, this colorful one for example, so that we have a big open office area. So this is part of the upper floor where most of these walls are going to come out during the renovations. And here in the back, that's the only room that's going to stay as it is the big team room. So come on in. And we need more lights in here for sure. So this is the big team room. At the moment, it looks kind of empty. The only important thing in here is the ping pong table. So in this room, we're gonna have a small hostel in the future for all the people that are coming here, because it's really hard to find a space in Lund, so they can stay here for the time being. But I mean, it's gonna be fixed up. It's gonna be much nicer.
Umwelttechnisch komplett umdenkt, begrüßen Sie nun, mit mir, er wird es ganz genau vorstellen, Louis Horn aus Schweden, herzlich willkommen.
My name is Louis, thank you so much for inviting myself and my good friend and colleague Isaac. He's sitting over here with the camera. He has a YouTube channel called Uniti Update that tells everybody what we're doing, so you should check that one out. You know, as humans, we like to follow patterns. We follow the same patterns over and over and over again. It's just part of what we do. And if you start to watch those patterns and follow those patterns, you see they're really hard for us to break away from. To give us a chance to really think differently. That's why this startup is made up of so many young people that just want something completely different to what we have today. You know, when I was walking here with Isaac, and you're in this business, it's really hard to just breathe in the gases on the road. To listen to these big, heavy machines, all carrying one person, most of them carrying one person. We just really would love to have cities that weren't so overcrowded with these big machines and these kind of gases, which we know are really not healthy for us to breathe in.
Louis Horn with Uniti. Thanks for joining us. Thank you very much.
And home. Back to the office. It's going to be great to see what refurbishments are done.
So now we're going to start removing the walls and building our new office.